Hey, this is Caito from Eat Your Heart Out.
Dog or cat?
Oh, I really like both, but I think at the moment I like cats.
Breakfast or dinner?
Dinner.
Favorite emoji?
The one that's like smiling, but it has like a bead of sweat on the forehead.
Saturday or Sunday?
Saturday.
Backyard barbecue or fine dining?
Backyard barbecue.
First job?
I worked at a supermarket grocery store as a cashier.
Your favorite karaoke song?
Fantasy by Mariah.
Jean jacket or leather jacket?
Jean jacket.
Favorite vacation spot?
Well, having a good time in the US. I think that's a pretty good vacation spot.
Would you travel to the past or future?
I think the past. I wouldn't want to know what's happening in the future.
Books or movies?
I used to be a books person, but I think now movies.
Do you have a nickname?
Caito.
Favorite app?
Instagram. I spend a lot of time on Instagram.
Surf or skate?
I can't do either, but skating.
Biggest fear?
Slugs.
Last thing you ate?
I had an acai bowl for breakfast.
What talent do you wish you had?
I wish I was one of those people that could just play like 10 different instruments, just anyone that they pick up and learn, they just become great at it.
How do you spend your day off?
I'm sitting on the couch, just browsing my phone all day.
First CD you bought?
Pink, I'm Not Dead.
You could be any kind of animal, what would you be?
A platypus.
Favorite cuss word?
I say heck a lot. It's not really a cuss word, but I say heck a lot.
Last movie you cried at?
I honestly can't remember because I just tear up all the time. Doesn't take much.
Favorite form of exercise?
Yoga.
First song you learned how to play?
Just some random like four chord pop song.
What was your favorite subject in school?
Maths was probably my favorite just because I found it easy.
Who's your music idol?
When I was younger, I looked up to Hayley Williams a lot. Love Stevie Nicks. Gwen Stefani, definitely. Just a lot of strong females, really.
What's been your dumbest injury?
On this tour at the moment, my wrist, I don't know if you can see this, is all cut up because we were gambling, playing a game called CeeLo, and the dice went down the hole of a pool table and I put my hand inside the hole to try and get the dice and it cut up my wrist really bad, so that was pretty stupid.
What's the one thing you need before a show?
Water, a lot of water.
What's your zodiac sign?
Aquarius.
Going out or staying in?
I like both. I definitely probably spend a lot more time at home staying in, but every now and then going out can have a really good time.
If you could choose one superpower, what would it be?
Just being able to fly would be pretty cool.
If you could rename yourself, what name would you pick?
I don't know. My mum nearly called me Eilish, and I always thought that was a pretty cool name, so maybe I'd just go back and get her to call me Eilish.
First concert you went to?
Pink.
What would you be if you weren't a musician?
I was going to go to university for psychology, but I don't know if I would have liked it. So who knows, maybe I would be some kind of psychologist, or maybe I would just work at the supermarket forever or something like that. I don't know.